I was a child, went forth every day, and the first object he looked upon, that object he became. And that object became part of him for the day, or a certain part of the day. Or for many years, or stretching cycles of years.
Dishes on the supper table. The mother, with mild words, clean her cap and gown. A wholesome odor falling off her person and clothes as she goes by. The father, strong, self-sufficient, manly, mean. Angered, unjust. The blow, the quick, loud word, the tight bargain, the crafty move. doubts of night time. The curious weather and how, weather that which appears so is so, or is it all flashes and specks?
Child, who went forth every day.